Dr. Candle. Sampling team, can you hear me?
Patel here. Go ahead, Doctor.
Oh, Lieutenant. Good. Listen, I need you guys to log everybody you get a sample from. Age, gender, ethnicity, general state of health on a 10-point scale. Then label and group the samples according to...
Excuse me, Doctor. But maybe this could wait until we get confirmation the op is actually complete?
You saying you don't have faith in your agent?
Just focusing on the task at hand. Lieutenant, we'll radio the doctor as soon as the area is secured.
Yes, ma'am. Don't worry, Doctor. We'll get it all worked out.
I hope so. It's only the survival of the human species we're talking about.
Copy that, Doc. Patel, out.
The situation, it's too late for these people here. They're dead, every one of them. But it's not too late for us. If we do what we gotta do, it might not be too late for the rest of the country.
Everybody goes, all in! Wait till it pops out again.
Agent, if you can find the crane controls, drop that tank someplace safe. And these forced relocations, this dark zone, what is the point of that?
We've already had a press conference on this. All the information is out there. Anything else is classified, and I can't comment.
So you're sticking with the story that this is some kind of decontamination procedure?
It's a delicate situation that we must take care of pragmatically. And we must focus on the bigger picture. There are millions of lives at stake here.
Do it, Agent. Solid work.
Yes, good work. Now, sample team, listen up. Like I was saying, I'm gonna need those blood samples labeled and organized so we can track corroborating factors. Let's move this discussion to a different channel so we don't bore the agent.